This Russian fighting vehicle doesn't look like much at first sight, but the Katyushas became one of the most terrifying weapons of World War II. This multi-rocket launcher vehicle caused havoc in enemy lines with its hail of fire. Its combination of cheap cost, short manufacturing time, and powerful firepower made it a formidable weapon. In their common versions, the BM-13 carries 16 or 24 rockets. Their firepower was roughly equivalent to that of dozens of artillery pieces combined, and they still had the advantage of moving easily. The resulting sound, when several of these launchers worked together, was frightening, and the resulting damage from this storm of fire created by the Katyushas was overwhelming. All of which made this weapon one of the icons of the Red Army.